Astilbe Old Ironsides Collection is named after the USS Constitution because Astilbes are tough and durable. Our collection has 12 plants, three white, two types of pink with three plants each, and then a red Astilbe, three plants of it. So you have 12 plants total, and they can be planted in a 27 square foot area. Astilbes are slow to establish. When you receive them, they're a bare root plant. You're going to plant them in a part shade area that has moisture. They don't like to be dry, so in order to not have to supplementally water them, try to plant them in a moist, shady area. As I said, they're slow to establish, so be patient. Probably two seasons before you experience the full bloom of the Astilbe Old Ironsides collection. Astilbes are loved for their beautiful flowers that are really unusual. If you have Astilbes in flower in your shade garden, people will come over and ask you what they are. Astilbes will last forever in your garden, but they do take a while to be established. So after you plant your bare root plant, give it two seasons before you enjoy the full display of beautiful fern-like flowers. For more information, visit whiteflowerfarm.com/gardenhelp.